Hello, hello, hello. Welcome back to my channel. My name is Monique and I am over at a planner here on YouTube and Instagram. And in this video, I'm going to prepare my weekly on-the-go happy planner, which is the dashboard layout for July 11th through the 17th. And I pulled out this sticker book I got from Hobby Lobby. I don't even know when, but it was $1.99. And it's got some cute little stickers in it. It's by Vicky, let's see, Booten. And nice, cute little stickers. So we're going to create a spread using this sticker book. So let's see where we want to start. I was looking at these little date headers. Sunday there. Monday there. Uh-oh, that's kind of crooked. So I hope you all had a good refreshing weekend. Mine was one and the same. Well, I don't know if that makes sense, but I had my grand twins for Friday, Saturday, and Sunday while my daughter enjoyed her birthday weekend out of town. So that was not challenging, but I can understand how tired she is when I see her and stuff. They are 11 months old, boy and girl twins, and they just started walking and busy, 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 busy. Oh my goodness. So, was a very busy weekend with the little twinkers. Okay, I like these boxes. So let's grab these boxes here for two little circles out in calls and emails. Put those there for errands. And I have this blue and this orange one too if I want to use that. What else we got here? I like this. It says date and then it has 1 through 18, but that's not 18 lines, so I don't know what that means. But anyhow, let's see. We have this looking like note paper. Go here for get it done, or we can put it here. I would have to punch the holes over, but no biggie. Yeah, let's go right here. Let's just go on and punch the holes so I don't forget. Be trying to put it in my planner and it won't go. Okay. And let's see. gonna see if we got some little headers. Let's see, what was I looking for? Got some cute arrows there. Some stars. Oh, we got some color. Whoops. And butterflies. Oh, and those hearts are cute. Cute sticker book for $2. Cute, cute, cute. Okay. We go white out. Note it. Hello. I like this bay. It's an orange. So just put it right there like that with this yellow heart. And let's see, we'll white out. This got bent up. I hate when I bend my stickers up. There we go. Gonna white out this little we don't need that many. Okay, I like that. I like that. And then we got this light pink heart there. Are cute. Okay, let's see. Let's go back to the beginning. This says, remember this. This says, like a boss, you can do it. And that's bringing in gold foil, which I really don't want to bring in. Okay, that can be. My grocery list. It says get it done. Guess we'll leave that there. Yeah, we'll leave get it done there. Now I did see like some these little circles. I was thinking about using them as bullets. Just cut it in half. Because I'm trying to stick with just this one sticker book. So far, I think we can do it. I think we can do it. Right. this orange. See if we can cover up. I cut one side so it'll go look like that there. Okay, it's turning out really cute. Now, let's see. I like this. Oh. What's going on? This is like a three-part sticker or something. I don't know. And then the heart is right here. I almost wanted to just put it back the way it was, but okay, as my niece would say. Focus on there. And let's see. We have this little happy. Purple, but whatever. I'm gonna put that little heart there. I'm gonna put wonderful down here. I got these little sticker strip quotes. Checking those out. I don't know if I want those. And okay, we got these boxes. I'm trying to find boxes for those there. I want them to be Tubi. Orange one for Sunday. Okay, those will work. Which y'all know I like to layer. So, I'm just cutting off a little bit hanging off here. Can do sticker surgery to make it shorter like that. And then go ahead and trim that one. I like. Now I'm gonna grab my red Peppermint Flare and just write in dinner. And I'm thinking maybe I should put some bullets down here under focus on. Go back to my little bubbles. There they are. Cut them in half, or not half, but along the edge there. Turn it out really cute. These are kind of the bigger ones. And then I'll get maybe one of the sticker strips I was talking about, the quotes. now. And I'm not going to add any washi. I'm just using this one sticker book. Okay, here we go. It says, find your happy. Let's see. Live every day to the fullest. I like that. Find your happy. Put that right there. Alright, that's cute. It turned out really cute using this sticker book. It's 30 sheets by Vicki Booten. I don't know, it was on clearance, so I doubt they probably even carry it anymore. It's by American Crafts at Hobby Lobby. So let's put the pages on the disc. And here's a peek of last week's spread that turned out cute using the Marabou Designs collaborated sticker book by Brent, I believe her name is Brandy Brown, and the Happy Planner. And that turned out really cute, and so did this. So if you like this week's spread, you know what to do, and that is give me a big thumbs up. Also, don't forget, hit that red subscribe button, the notification bell, and this is it. Until next time.